A blessed day and welcome. This morning, we will be meditating from Acts chapter 9, verse 31. So the church throughout all Judea and Galilee and Samaria had peace and was being built up. And walking in the fear of the Lord and in the comfort of the Holy Spirit, it multiplied. Following the conversion of Saul, persecution comes to an end for the time being, and the new church enjoys peace all through Judea, Galilee, and Samaria. These were the places where up to now evangelization had taken place. The Word of God declares that as the church was being edified through the Word, the people began to live lives that honored God, enjoying the comfort of the Holy Spirit, finally resulting in multiplication. The communities that once experienced hopelessness were now being built up again. The blood of the martyrs, suffering, sacrifice, and tears of the saints had indeed produced a great harvest. Nothing was in fact in vain. What's more delightful is that the whole body of the Christian believers had peace, not just one part. Wherever the word is sown and nurtured, results are guaranteed. The only way to ensure we grow, experience peace, and multiply, even in difficult seasons, is to have the objective source of truth to guide us. Just as a compass can guide sailors through dark, uncharted waters, God's word can guide us through uncertain and difficult circumstances. We must simply trust it over our feelings, over our own wisdom, and over contrary advice others may give us. Because the Bible is inspired by God. It is without error, and we can always trust it. Wherever it is sown, life will emanate. Indeed, the word is able to restore and revive, bringing beauty for ashes. Let us pray. Abba Father, may we constantly rely on the source of your word in order to grow and multiply in you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Shalom, Maranatha.